D'accord.
Ouais, I actually beg enough. One normal Xbox party with you is literally all I ask for. And it never
So,
happened.
yeah, welcome to the stream to like the one person who watches my crap. We are league racing again today. I think the league's called FRL or something. I have no idea. No, it's not FORL because they're shit. I think it's just FRL.
I need a
I'm
boat.
joined in the party by the people that you can probably hear vaping your microphones. You know the rules, guys.
Join
No
my
racism. No
club.
racism. No hyperbole. And whatever you do, don't stick a can on the roof of your car.
I'm Well, that's just racist.
Mixed
That's
Where's
actually
Tikka Masala?
combustible. It's Tikka Masala, not just Tikka Masala, you absolute bellend. Right, I need ice so we can make an ice highway.
You need ice? Yeah, same.
There's
Rape,
25. I don't
me.
think I'm gonna need silk touch for the rest. I think I'm just gonna need normal.
I'm coming to the top now.
Welcome to fucking.
No!
I wish I was Baldendale, not Vienna.
Oh, so you were actually born in Vienna now, were you? Okay, fair enough. Fair enough.
What?
Yeah, I
Did you
was.
not know that?
Well, I'm already getting spat on, so.
Stick it around you.
Everyone fight my name. Can I?
Can they not just make it in the next update when they bring out things? Oh! Just when was this here?
Yeah.
There's no way you're actually telling them how to fucking respawn. Oh, he was shot by an arrow.
I'm gonna get you off here. I will, I will. Get off! Get off! Get off!
You seen you dying over and over again? What are you doing?
Yes!
Oh my god.
Balls! Mark, take the bowl out, you bum. Mom needs the bowl back. Take it
Okay
out of your
then.
bum.
Please tell me his audio is not included.
My little brother has a bowl up his bum.
Madness. Right. Well, there's a
Alexa,
farmer. Is he traded with?
turn
If he's not
Matthew's
traded
light
with,
on.
we're fine. If he is, then I'm fucked.
Cheers,
Oh, he's not! Right, he's
bitch.
in the boat. In the boat. Oh, fantastic. I got both of them.
I don't have any bowls in my room. In my room, I don't have any. But actually, I do. There's one right in front of me. Who's watching Katie Posh?
And invite me, mate.
I will be back.
Please tell me this river links up to the base. I might not. We might not need that much. I've just found. I found something.
I will do.
Get on.
There we Yeah. Line's not in here either, though, is he? Oh, there's Line's name. There we go. I see it now. We were waiting for you, Dan. That's what it is. There we go.
There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy. Checks complete. We're ready.
Fucking hell.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Right, come in at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 39.9.
Let me have a look. I'm on 39.9.
We're 13th in the speed trap, 200.7 miles per hour.
Yeah, line between yourself and fourth. No, even. Yeah, fourth. It's just so fucking tight. Like, it's about 3/10 between those places. Scary's on a 40.5, but, like, fourth place is, 39.8. Basically, fourth to me, we're all within the same tenth, well, not the same tenth, but, like, the delta to... the slowest lap time, that is a 40.8. Yeah, 4th, 5th and 6th, we're all just 8/10 off of the lead, basically, so.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear.
Oh shit, just knocked over my air horn. Better move that out of the way, I don't want to accidentally set that off. the Renault behind me. I think it's a Renault, it might be a McLaren, I can't really tell. Oh yeah. So it's I'm just going through Castle as well, so I'm not sure who that Renault is behind me or if he's on a lap or anything, so I'm just gonna get out of the way just in case. Okay, well you could have said. Well, I was in it last week, but yeah. Oh, you weren't here last week though, were you? Did ya? Oh yeah, so you did.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. There are 5 minutes of the session remaining. Okay, we can take you this lap.
fuck me, I jumped Lewis by 2/1000ths of a second, mate. Fuck me. Yeah, I was 2/10ths up at the end of the middle set, but then I lost a bit of time on the final straight because I increased my front wing angle by one, so it basically ended up costing me a bit about... Yeah. Yeah, they're like fucking doing it right in this league. They're doing it right in this league. Is Lewis gonna even make it across the line with time to spare to actually set a lap, or? It says Lewis is on an out lap on my screen. Well, despair always lags. I'll be amazed if Lewis crosses the line before that timer hits zero. It's just cut the final. It's just cut the final corner to do that. He only made that because he cut the final corner, with the final braking zone corner, if that makes sense. It's on my stream. It's on my stream. It's on my stream. It is on my stream. So if anyone's watching this, can you hit the clip button or whatever it's called, please? Or I can do it afterwards. Yeah, it's just like, for some reason, the clip links and all that, when you try to post shit from Twitch clips onto AOR's website, just fucking breaks it for some reason, so... Yeah. Fair enough. I've got my Discord open anyway, just in case I need to see messages about restarts or whatnot, so... Because I just know that this league, there's probably going to be a restart somewhere. But yeah, if Lewis hadn't cut that final braking zone corner, he was not going to be able to get a lap in. Fair enough. Karma. Because he's going to have to lift off massively going through this S section, isn't he? Depends if he's got enough front end grip. Nah, yeah, he had to back out of that. I mean, I think he's safe anyway, isn't he? Yeah, he's safe anyway, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, I've got my Discord open just in case we need to look for messages about them demanding restarts and shit. That's alright then. Can't lie, I am actually impressed at the amount of speed that Cronton's picked up from last year's game to this year's game. Oh, is it? Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Yeah, well, if he's like anything like I was on previous games at Baku, because this year I seem to have dropped off the pace at Baku, but on previous games at Baku, I was always quick and challenging for fucking wins, but I kept getting fucking shafted out of the fucking win. Oh yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I actually prefer that little bit of extra slip that it's got now that I've got used to it. No, the speed don't prefer it, but I prefer that little bit of extra slip now that I've got used to it, if that makes sense. But yeah, on previous F1 games, I used to be fucking mega around Baku, but it's just I always got shafted by various game-breaking glitches. Yeah, well, the question here will be is, will they do what they've done on previous F1 games when they've done that performance patch and, like, adjust the balancing on things like ABS and TC and stuff? Because they did that on, it was either 2017 or 2018, they did a rebalancing of the medium TC. I can't remember which game it was though, but I remember that they did do a... Yeah, they added more grip to one of... Okay. Theoretically, yeah. Was it the 2017 game or was it the 2018 game where they rebalanced things like the TC and stuff, though? Because I know that they did it on one game, I just can't remember which one it was. I thought the ballast removal was 2019. Yeah. It's just I definitely remember that they rebalanced the medium TC on one of the games. Because I remember, you know that mate of mine, Ard, that was like really quick, he was like bitching about them adding more grip to medium TC on whatever game I'm talking about. Because he prefers a bit of slip. Well, so basically my OP starts are going to become even more overpowered again. Well, I never bogged down last year. No idea, but they need to watch themselves, man, because it cost me polling URL a couple of seasons ago when, you know, when I finally... Yeah, that's what I'm saying, because that's what happened to me. That's what happened to me in URL, man, because basically I was trying to let people coming out of the pits through, and then they gave me a fucking grid pen. Yeah, then just randomly gave me a grid pen, which cost me pole position around here, which was so fucking annoying.
Understood, stopping this lap.
Yeah, the game tried to shaft me out of pole there, but didn't stop me from finally breaking the Baku curse and getting that final fucking win around here. Now, times this game, well, not this game, but like the F1 games have shafted me out of league race wins around Baku is unfucking real. It's like it was basically. I mean, me and Baku was a bit like, you know, Kimi Raikkonen and the Nürburgring. But remember how much bad luck Kimi Raikkonen used to get at the fucking Nürburgring, man. Yeah, you weren't old enough, because this was back in his McLaren days, to be fair, Cole, but yeah. Kimi. Kimi only did two races at the Nürburgring with McLaren after you were born, mate. Oh, you watched them a couple of years ago. Oh, that's fair enough then. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, I get what you mean now, yeah. I'm not gonna lie, the people going on softs and all that has really started to do my tits in on AOR. I know, but at tracks like China, everyone should know, don't fucking touch
so far,
those things.
This lap is a 1:48.0.
What do I do there, Lion? Ah, fair enough. It's probably a glitch or something, man, because, like, remember, you're just on the cusp of the edge of the top 10, so. Yeah. basically the highest person on your leaderboard, basically.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
I just pretty much 40.9. I've just done my low fuel run on mediums though, so I'm fucked. I'm getting knocked out of Q2 again. And is that you just going to the turn 3, is it, or...? Well, I'll try and give you a tow, mate. I'm just at the castle, okay?
Or we're out of qualifying.
And I'll try and give you a tow down the main straight, okay? I'm just at the castle. I'm just going through the S's. I'm slowing down. That could have been coordinated a bit better. Just can't seem to get the laps together in Q2 in this league. I mean, the issue I've got in this league is that I'm yet to actually make a Q3 appearance so far, so... I was running top 3 at Monaco in the race really comfortably, but then some fucking arsehole decided to take me out. I would have rather lost P3 to you, Lion, than anyone else that isn't an AMS at least, so, you know. That's invalid from Tornado there. It is. Oh man, you're only 3/10 off pole even with that bottle. The AMS one, yeah. Yeah, what about it? Yeah, I know they removed those penalties. It's just this article was posted by motorsport.com literally like 2 hours ago. Yeah, you need to fucking subscribe or something. It's just fucking bullshit that is, man. That's why I said in the link that I posted, you can't read it all because it's fucking Prime membership sort of thing. But, he's had... Yeah, but the thing is that the points accumulate over a bowl in 12-month period, so some of those points go to, like, last year's Brazilian Grand Prix, potentially, or even earlier than that. Yeah. I don't know why Salt's having a go at me for that, though, because, like, I do have a point, you know? If he's accumulated all these small amount of points over the 12-month period, then he more than deserves the ban. Just like anyone else would if they got the ban. Fair enough. I remember this time last year when Vettel was getting close to, Exactly. Like, I can guarantee you that basically if it was Vettel that was, like, on the cusp of a race ban again, they'd go, oh, he fucking deserves it. But because it's Hamilton, it's like, no! Oh, sorry. No, I was saying that because it's because it was Vettel last season, everyone was like, oh, I'm going to die laughing if Vettel gets a race ban or whatever for accumulating the points. Exactly. That's exactly what I just said before your headset fucked up, mate. That's why I hate British sports fans in general, because they're just so fucking far up British sports stars' asses. He's complaining about the penalty points being awarded out for things, but the rules in F1 are simple. If you get a penalty for something, it accompanies with penalty points, doesn't it? Yeah. Man. Sorry, man. I didn't realize it was the final runs, man. I'm so sorry, man. Fucking take the blame for that one, man. That's my fault for fucking talking a load of bullshit. Was that line? Yeah, zone. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the mediums, I think, because it depends. No, I'm going hards mediums, I think, man, because yeah, for us we're getting one stops round down our throat. There's literally only like 0.3 in it between hards to softs and medium, no, and hards to mediums.
not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start.
Yeah, I am, yeah. Oh, sorry, you shit. Yeah, at the back it's probably the... Yeah. No. Yeah.
Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected.
Just trying to get some heat into those rear tyres more specifically. No, if I can get enough heat into those rear tyres, then I'll be good by the time. Yeah, yeah. I've got enough heat into my rears anyway, so now I can just focus on the fronts. Yeah, I can't get enough heat into the fronts on this formation lap at the moment. It's just... So our 2% on hards is literally nothing. Yeah. Well, good luck, everyone. Yeah. Yep.
Be careful with the front wing. You've taken
yes, I
some
did.
Minor damage.
That's alright.
We're looking good so far. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta.
Yeah, we'll do. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Yeah. I'll just do the opposite to him, I suppose.
Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Fuck it, I'll just double stack.
VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Exit now.
Right.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
Oh dear.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Yeah, it was the pit stop, because basically the pit crew decided to wait 5 years before getting out of my fucking way after servicing Crunton. I genuinely thought that they'd get out of the way quicker than that, so it's my own fucking fault. Yeah. Just do rich on the straights and then standard in the middle sector. Put it in a low gear and rev the tits out of it, then you can. Exactly. People are being told to stop overtaking under the safety car on Discord, so... There you go. You got a pen?
Safety in this lab, safety car in this lab. Those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Track is clear. Green flag.
CK's lagging like fuck. He was right in front of me, and now all of a sudden there's two places in front of me.
Plenty of energy. Use the overtake button and have a go.
what Cronin was thinking there, but I gave him all the space in the world there. Yeah, it was by me, but like he spun out on the, in the process. God. It's gonna be a safety car. Well, I stand corrected, it's not going to be a safety car then.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
The gap to the car ahead is 1.7 seconds. Move up to a faster engine mode, please. We're two laps over target on fuel.
Someone just lost wing there. I'm not sure who it was, but yeah. This is gonna end badly. Whoa, what's that lag?
We've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button.
Fucking hell, all these geezers are fucking derating already, man. Fuck me. I'm just gonna have to pick them off one by one like a proper Scottish sniper. Yeah, I know what you mean, man. Fuck knows, mate. The fuck are you doing there, fucking CK? Jesus fuck. What a shame. What the? I'll put it this way, I'm lucky to still be alive.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Oh, man. Yeah, you're well behind, mate. See how he nearly collected me, though.
Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
Approaching the final braking zone.
Gap to the car in front is 3.9 seconds.
What about CK? Fair enough.
4 seconds to the next car. Push, push.
Now you know what I had to deal with for the entirety of the last two laps, mate. Never give up, mate.
square boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can.
And you're like this. Guess who I just came out in front of? Yes, it is! Auto! Yep, already on it. If it involves being a pain in the ass, then I love it. I've had my mediums on since the end of lap one, mate, and they still feel pretty good.
We're leading our teammate by 27.0 seconds.
The 8 at best, yeah.
Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately.
Helps me, mate,
because
I need to pit just now, so, you know.
Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Yeah. enjoyed that. I actually enjoyed that. Oh, wow.
Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed.
Jadini's just deliberately crashed. Jadini just deliberately crashed as well, just so you know.
VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
Jadini deliberately crashed out, by the way. I caught it on my stream if anyone wants to report it. He took out Alpha and then deliberately crashed at the next corner. Yeah, after the first lap, man, that's, no. Yeah. Oh, wow, Shading is using the excuse of that Alpha broke his front wing for deliberately taking him out.
The teammate behind is 12.8 seconds.
I'm going to try and catch Auto if I can, try and help Dan out in the drivers. I like him vulnerable. Checkered flag, yep, oh no. I do have Gibson on my ass, though, that is one issue. Don't know what his ERS situation's like, though, as to whether he's fucking raping it to stay within it. Keep an eye out for any of his pens as well, would you?
The gap to the car ahead is 16.8 seconds.
Shit, my delta's broke. It's just frozen at the moment. That's not good.
Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta.
Got a VSC at the moment, mate. A firm. He will harvest some of that back under the VSC though, so.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Let's do this. So he'll probably only be good for one push. Yeah, Gibson's only going to be good for one push down this straight, and then he's going to be at the risk of derating if he doesn't fucking wind his neck in. And my fucking Delta's fucked again, because there's no way that's 3/10. So yeah, that's fucked. Now it's saying 8/10, so yeah, it looks like it's fixed itself. Yeah. I think it just takes a minute for the game to fucking fix the deltas after the VSC or something.
To the car in front is 16.6 seconds.
That's a good point.
We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.
I didn't quite break it.
You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing.
I broke it.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 15.2 seconds.
It's not going to be enough, but hold on. Yep. Someone else.
No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Green flag. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 15.9 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:43.8. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Gap behind us is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 43.3. This is your final lap of the race.
What are you doing, you faggot? You just went for a ridiculous dive bomb and took me out. And well, I just managed to keep out of the wall. Fucking hell end. Good sportsmanship from him though to fucking wait for me. Gonna have to be cautious through the fucking castle now because my tyres are gonna be on fire. Yes, man. I'll see you later, Cole. I'll see you, man. I don't even know what Gibson's fucking at is on the Discord. Well, thanks for watching, people. I'll probably upload this over to my YouTube as well, just so it's there permanently, because obviously Twitch deletes shit after a certain amount of days. I think it's like a week or something, so yeah, it'll be over there, providing FOM don't fucking strike me down like yesterday's win around Spain and PRL. Thank you for watching if you did stick around, and I'll see you next time.